How to fix blank widgets or widgets not loading on Windows 11. To fix blank widgets or widgets not loading on Windows 11, try 1. Re-enable widgets on taskbar, Windows 11 settings personalization taskbar. 2. Log into your Microsoft account on your Windows 11 PC. 3. Set Edge as the default browser. 3. Enable widgets using group policy, edit.msc. Computer configuration widgets allow widgets enable not configured option. 4. Remove Edge Deflector if you installed.